weather authority, meteorologist Ron Rhodes.
Best looking day of the week, I think, and a beautiful sunrise. And if you missed it, I've got sunrise pictures to show you. Got some good ones. And also, we've got the temperature as warm as it's going to be all week, too, as we hit a high of 50 degrees later on this afternoon. And some locations already have hit the big 5-0. So I like what I see for this Wednesday. I wish I could say this weather's going to stay this pleasant for the rest of the week. It is not. We're going to get chillier tomorrow. Got a chance for a few sprinkles, maybe even a few flurries up to the north tomorrow, too. But for the most part, just a few drops of rain and nothing significant. It'll be this weekend that we could see some significant snow. Could see some significant snow. We are going to see, looks like, some snow on Saturday that doesn't look significant. Anyway, you got a little bit of traffic out there on the Blue Bridge under the blue sky with some clouds out there. We're going to call it a mix of sunshine and clouds. That's, of course, was our roof claim camera on top of the Hampton Inn from Ellis Park. A view of the Twin Bridges, all four lanes open for business, looking pretty good. And the traffic flowing nicely on 66 and 69. Look at that blue sky from our Diamond Valley Federal Credit Union camera there at Deaconess Gateway. 44 right now. Yesterday we topped out at 38. So we're already 6 degrees better than the best we had yesterday as far as the temperature was concerned. Now it is breezier and we had a warmer start too. We started the past couple of mornings in the teens. Today we started above freezing, even though the wind chill was a little below freezing. But a south-southwest wind also helped to keep that temperature up along with some clouds that have broken up. We're going to see a mix of sun and clouds, yes, but we got a lot more sunshine now than we had what we had first thing this morning, and that was before the sun rose. Now, when the sun came up, clouds had already started to break up, and it was a winner of a sunrise. That wind's going to stay from the southwest at around 10 to 20 throughout the day. How low can we go? 42 French Lick, 43 Lagodi, 44 in Henderson, 45 degrees in Jasper, 46 Santa Claus, 47 in Princeton, 48 degrees showing up at Beaver Dam, 49 in Calhoun for Mama. It is 50. We not have any 50s? Yeah, 50 in Morgantown. No 51, 52. Madisonville is holding on to the hot spot, or at least the warm spot in the tri-state. Oh, beautiful sunrise. And this is from Evansville. A view from Wright's Hill, a courtesy of Connie Howerton. I'm sure she was out walking her daybreak dogs when she got this shot here of that rising sun. And it was spectacular. And I love it, reflecting off the water of the Ohio. The Ohio's up, by the way. It is going to be dropping slowly over the next couple of days, but really kind of almost plateauing. It's up around 36, it'll be down around 35, and it's going to like hang out around 35 for the rest of the week. Just a heads up on that. Here's another good-looking sunrise, too, from Dale, Indiana. You've got also reflecting off the water from Jim Collins, that rising sun and beautiful sky that we had out there this morning. Live First Morning Doppler radar not showing a thing. As we take a look at our storm tracker, well, we had the clouds this morning. Again, beautiful sunrise. Then they started to break up. Got a few more clouds kind of cutting through the tri-state right now. And, of course, they were right on top of Evansville when we looked at the camera downtown. Didn't look good then, but it's looking better. Look at that. We got some clearing headed our way. We're going to be seeing a few more clouds also mixing in over the course of the afternoon. But I think really the early afternoon, best looking part of the day, really best looking part of the week, as we're going to see temperatures up around 50, plenty of sunshine before a few more clouds move in mid to late afternoon, especially north of 64, but not bringing a drop of rain. And as we head into the evening, partly cloudy sky, we're going to be noticing more clouds will stack up first thing tomorrow morning, maybe a few flakes of snow north of 64 and a few drops of rain across the tri-state, but only sprinkles, not anything more than that expected. Then that's out of the picture, and we're going to head into Friday. Still a lot of clouds hanging around. Got a few breaks out there, but at the same time, nothing much as far as precipitation. That changes this weekend. On Saturday, really late Friday night, overnight into Saturday morning, we're going to be seeing some snow. And this is what our GFS model is showing. It's indicating maybe 1 to 2 inches of snow on Saturday morning. Watch what happens on Sunday. Boom. That's indicating 19 inches of snow Henderson, 17 inches of snow Evansville. That is one computer model. Now let's take a look at the European model. And that's done a good job, too, with the snow, last snow we had. Going into Saturday, here we are. This is through the day on Saturday, mainly Saturday mornings when we see the snow. It's less than an inch. Here's what happens on Sunday. Still less than an inch. Nothing, because the low stays to the south and the heavier snow will be south of the tri-state. So will it be the track farther north or the track farther south? Well, that's what we'll find out over the next few days. But obviously, that's when we say the models are not in agreement. That's a perfect example of them not being in agreement. But it is the potential for a significant snow on Sunday. Anyway, 50 degrees, not a flake of snow today. Mix of sunshine and clouds. Breezy, yes, with a southwest wind at 10 to 20 miles an hour. And I think the best looking day of the week. Yesterday, I called for a high of 40, got up to 38. Angie wasn't walking. Maybe today she will. Hey, but Jade Recker, you're a winner because you signed up for the 3-degree guarantee. Jade hails from Dale. hails from Dale. Courtesy of Ackerman Chiropractic, you've got yourself a sock cap, a 3-degree guarantee sock cap. Come on by the station and pick it up. 43 degrees tomorrow, and again, maybe a few sprinkles, perhaps a few flurries out there during the day. 40 degrees on Friday, pretty much just a gray day, a few breaks in the clouds. Here comes a little bit of snow on Saturday, potentially a big snow on Sunday, but right now, too early to say, might not be much of anything.
I wish you could have seen my face when you were doing that. 19.6. Oh, my.
Yeah, wait till I tell you what it showed for Cape Girardeau. Hey, check this out. This is your old stomping grounds in Calhoun.
Oh, it is my old
this
stomping
is
grounds.
The
I've stomped right there.
Have you stomped right there? I see your footprints. 18-year-old Angie was frolicking in the field there. That is the Faux Family Farm. And look at that beautiful sunrise over Calhoun this morning.
And it's so, bucolic. You've got chickens and then things.
Yeah,
I'll get
you
out
got
of
a chicken out there, too. Joseph Faux is the one that sent that in. Joe Faux.
Joe Faux. Well, we'll be back with our very own hand-standing grandma, April Nadine. She's here, ready to make us plank. Thank you, April.